gonna break it. Just trust me on this.
Wait, Kel? No!
Basil!
Kel?
Hey! What's up?
Just the usual. Wait, isn't that Aubrey's?
Kel, give me my bike back.
So what are you guys doing?
We were thinking... Hold on. Kel, if this thing falls apart the next time I use it, you're paying for it. All of it.
I'm sorry, I'll never do it again.
Anyways, we were thinking if you could hang out with us today.
Oh, sure.
Sweet.
I just need to ask for permission.
It's all right. Take your time.
Okay.
You sure you're okay with this, Basil?
I'm sure.
So why are we doing this?
Are you asking me?
We're following you, so...
Why?
You know what? Forget it. I've got an idea. Been a while, huh? Oh, sorry.
It's fine. It's not your fault.
You know, Kel, it's funny how this isn't the first time you scared someone half to death this week.
Hey, give me a break, will you? Come on, Basil. Like a couple days and it's back to school.
I was actually wondering if we could start studying together again.
Sure! I've still got Hiro's notes.
You know, I never got how he was so organized.
Oh yeah, me neither. Still, they should at least help you keep up the pace.
Yeah, maybe I'll start coming to school on time.
We'll always be on time if we go together.
Gross.
The truth is always gross, Aubrey.
Whatever. Honestly, I still don't know what I'm doing. It's all moving so fast that I have to make sure everything counts. It's still a mess right now. But I know for sure it's not going to clean itself.
Sounds like a plan to me.
Sometimes, I wish I could swim.
Huh?
When bad things happened, and nobody was there to help, you two stayed strong. And even though you made mistakes, you still found your way back and stayed true to yourselves. Sometimes, I wish I could do something like that on my own.
Thank you. Looks like we'll have to call it a day for now.
It's been nice. I think we can start getting more people involved.
That sounds exciting. Aubrey? Kel? Is it okay if we go to one more place before you leave? It's been a long time, hasn't it? I was too busy hiding to come visit. I always ask myself what I should have done then. If things had just gone a little differently. It doesn't help that you're the only person who'd know what to do. Sometimes I feel like I can't move on. I've made so many mistakes. I don't know what kind of person I am. But I don't want that. I'm not going to accept that this is who I've become. So I'm going to try to keep it together. Even when it gets rough, even when nobody's there to help, I'll still be me. Thank you, Marie. For everything.